Hi, I'm Gina McKee and I'm with my great friend Joan Robertson, who is a skin expert. And now that we're into winter, well, Joan's got incredible tips on looking after that winter skin and making you look fresh and young.
I sure have.
Keeping the youthful, you do. So tell us, what are the top tips, Joan?
The top tips for winter skin, I would say, because of the central heating, going, you're in the house, you've got the heating on, skin's getting hot, right? And then you go outside and it gets cold. And then you go into the office and it gets hot again with central heating. So you're going from hot, cold the whole time. For me, that's the most important thing to remember, is that's like a shock to your skin. So what do we do about that? First thing is hydrate, lots of water. And then secondly, you have to make sure you're putting on enough moisturiser. And always, I know this is unbelievable, Gina, but the SPF, even in the winter, is crucial. When you go outside, you're not just getting UV rays that are making your skin sensitive from the sun, from the big guy up there. You're getting it also from phones, from tablets, from computer screens. So you've got to, even in the winter, wear an SPF.
Is an SPF 30? Is that strong
enough?
Yes.
Okay. I wouldn't go for any more than that. You don't really need more than that because you need to let some rays get through to keep your immune health strong. Okay, that's from the good Dr. John Scott, or consultant John Scott at the Royal Glasgow Royal, who says that, and I absolutely believe that's the case. Just, it's all about keeping the skin from becoming more sensitive and getting more broken veins, and that means protection in the winter. Okay, so even putting makeup on, Gina, and I know we talk about this because we like wearing the tinted moisturizer, but you know, makeup's really good. It's like putting clothes on. What do you do for yourself? When you go outside, you want to wrap up, put your scarf on, put your hat on to protect your body. Well, it's the same with the skin. You're putting on maybe a serum after you've cleansed it, if you're really good at serum, okay? And then you're putting on your moisturiser and then your SPF. And really, that's it. Clothes and then let that all seep in and then
So you're stepping up that skincare routine then. Okay, putting on the layers, drinking
lots of water.
Okay, great. Thank you, Joan Robertson, skin expert.